at this time of year as we reflect on a love and generosity greater than ourselves. We are guided by the reason for the season. I wish you a blessed Christmas, surrounded by the things you hold dear and the people you cherish. And as we gather in our homes with friends and family, let us remember that our separate stories are really one. I am Imani Duncan Price. From my family to yours, have a very Merry Christmas.